Please join me in welcoming our Master of Ceremonies, Mr. Jeff Barnes, Esquire, O.D.
A Jamaica in which all of us would have a sense of place and belonging not just a place of abode. Founding father, right excellent Norman Manley put it well in speaking of his vision of this new Jamaica. All efforts will be wasted unless the masses are steadily taken along a path in which they will feel more and more that this place is their own, that it is their destiny. They will then do more for it, work more effort, more thinking, more sacrifice, more discipline, and more honesty. There is a tremendous difference between living in a place and belonging to it and feeling that your own life and destiny is bound up in the life and destiny of that place. What profound words, how deeply relevant to the theme of our independence celebration this year. This is Jamaica, my Jamaica.
Your Excellencies, dignitaries, distinguished guests, fellow Jamaicans, our brothers and sisters from elsewhere, a very pleasant good evening to you all. I am delighted to share this special occasion with you as we celebrate together the 52nd anniversary of independent Jamaica, our stalwart nation, the most precious rock in all the world. You, the members of the tri-state area, constitute the largest population of Jamaicans living abroad. You have captured your own space, and we are very happy that those who you have converted to be Jamaicans are here to celebrate with us tonight. As Louise Bennett would say, "Me happy fi see you till me glad bag boss."
For outstanding cultural and artistic contributions, AIDS Awareness in Jamaica and throughout the United States and other countries.
Your time will be entertaining.